Hey guys.
Let me get my glasses on here.
Hello everyone. So I just got off the horn. Hello. I just got off the horn with BZ, and what we're looking for now is a place for Randall Bean, because I think he's got to have a place to be released. And you know, anything, it can be anything in the same federal judicial district as Knox County. As I read that on the website, it's like 41 counties in Eastern Tennessee. So if anybody knows anybody in Eastern Tennessee that maybe has an in-law suite or whatever, a room in the basement, and all we have to do is get a landline for him, because that's how those you know, ankle bracelets are updated or something along those lines. So if there's anybody out there that could help out, or if you can just spread the word and share this video, that would be very helpful, because then Randall could possibly be released with the ankle bracelet. And also, guys, I'm going to post up links to donating for Heather and Randall's stuff, because that's what's paying for, you know, their housing and that sort of thing right now, and the landlines. Who's in Tennessee? Randall Bean and Heather Ann are in Tennessee. And if you go to the BZ's blog update, look over on the right-hand side, and it'll say under updates, under updates, donations for HATJ and RKB. So if you can afford $5 or $10 even, guys, that goes directly towards helping them pay for their housing and the landline and all that good stuff, so we can get them set up and liberated. So anyway, I'm gonna post those links to the donation links when I post this up on YouTube in a minute. So again, we're looking for somebody, and you know, through those donations, we can possibly pay this person, you know, a small amount of money, rent type of thing. So if you could afford to give it away, that'd be nice. If you can't, then I think it can be arranged that you're paid something. Maybe you could discount that as to what you'd normally charge somebody. So if you have a room or a in-law suite or anything like that, or you know somebody, it'd be great to offer that up. That'd be really helpful. And the other thing that excited me about listening to, because I hadn't listened to BZ and Judy's phone call before I did my last update, is that apparently the judge is an original, so that's good news. You know, maybe that's all part of revealing the truth here. So anyway, it needs to be in the same, the housing needs to be in the same federal judicial district as Knox County, okay? And as I read it on the federal district website, that should encompass about 41 counties. But the closer to Knoxville, I think, the better. So anything that's probably within 50 to 100 miles of Knoxville is probably good. So if you guys could get the word out, yeah, I know. I was doing some meditating for the folks in Texas yesterday or the day before as well, because that is a rough situation down there. So anyway, guys, if you know anyone that can help out, and if you can donate $5 or $10 even to help out, that would be great. And yeah, the place is for Randy. I don't have any information on his Randy's hearing is not until 26 minutes from now. So hopefully, though, he could be released as well under the same sort of conditions. So if anybody has a place that Randall could stay in that Knox County federal, the same federal judicial district that Knox County is in, that would be great. You can donate at the i-uv.com website. Go scroll over to the right-hand side and scroll down to where it says updates, and it says update donations for HATJ and RKB, okay? So you can donate there. Yeah, Airbnb was talked about as well. So anyways, guys, just want to get that out, so please try to spread the word, all right? Thanks, and look for a link to the donations on the YouTube when I post it on YouTube that go directly to there. I don't think there's any fee or anything involved. Thanks, guys. Bye. I love y'all.